Today I'm going to set the clock on a 2004 BMW 325 wagon. In order to set the clock on these, you just turn the vehicle on, and there's two knobs, one, two. You're going to find the clock arrow, and you just literally turn it to the right. Click by click, and it will set the minutes for you. Hope this video was helpful.